All right, here's the camera angle that's off on the iPad. You'll see the iPad sitting perpendicular to the front and the side. But look at the picture. The picture is like way off. So, camera angle is, in my opinion, messed up.